Here I am demonstrating a post-balloon mitral valvotomy echocardiogram. This is the parasternal long axis view showing anterior and posterior mitral leaflets. Here the color Doppler jet, MR jet, mitral regurgitation is seen in the parasternal long axis view. This is the short axis view where the mitral orifice can be seen. You can see that there is a good orifice after balloon valvotomy. This is the apical four-chamber view. Forward jet is seen, that is partial mitral stenosis can persist after balloon valvotomy. This is the jet seen on CW, continuous wave Doppler. This is again parasternal long axis view, and I am requesting you to subscribe to my channel for future updates.